The ceremony is a celebration, and it is a true pleasure to be here. I know it is for me to be part of this special moment, to participate in the wedding of two wonderful people who are so wonderfully suited for one another. This commitment is made in love, kept in faith, lived in hope, and eternally made new. By the power vested in me, I now declare you husband and wife. Travis, you may kiss your wife.